Analytics is not storytelling. Storytelling is data journalism. That's when you look at data and you think, how could I visualize this or summarize this in a way that as many people would find as interesting as possible? And then you create that beautiful viral graphic and off it goes. That's a different job from analytics. An analyst is a decision maker's eyes and ears. To do analytics well, you need to understand the domain and you need to understand what is important for your decision maker and your business. And then with that in mind, you are going to summarize your data as quickly as possible to yield the most inspiration for that individual or individuals that you're serving. It is not the best story for the greatest number. This is not entertainment. This is about finding nuggets of inspiration that specifically are about inspiring action. Which actions should we take based on our data? Now, it's important that you don't run off and take those actions without having a statistician follow up and make sure that those actions are actually worth taking. But if you don't even know what questions to ask about your data, then statistics is useless as well. So statistics is all about answering questions carefully. Analytics is all about asking useful and relevant questions from the data, bringing those useful and relevant questions to the decision maker. It's not storytelling, it's not statistics. It is the quest for good questions. And it is really, really vital. For more information, check out the link in the description below.